Okay, welcome back. Let's get started. Let's get out of bed. Speed up. Go say hi to the family. Hi. Let's give Sebastian some coffee. Good, glad. Hey, I couldn't sleep last night, so I took a walk to the caves. I found this. Want it? Thanks. Oh, it's Penny's birthday today. Weather? Cloudy with gusts of wind? Very displeased. Poor Penny. Poor Penny, it's raining and it's a bad luck day. Happy birthday, Penny. That poor girl just cannot get a break. Let's sell this and this and that. Thanks, Sebastian. Those can go in the kitchen. These can go in the mill. Let's make some room for some stuff. We're not gonna have time for those yet. The pumpkins need to go away. The corn, the eggplant, and the cranberries are what we're planting in those fields down there, because all of those crops regrow. Okay. Oh, we don't have room in here either. Jeez. We'll have to figure this out. What do we want to figure out? Let's just put the beets back in the chest, and we'll pretend that never happened. And the tomatoes. Yeah, let's do that. It's going swimmingly so far. We need fertilizer too. Do we want to do deluxe or do we just want to do regular? Well, we need 128 for this field and 128 for that field. Let's just do regular fertilizer for these crops down there. So 128 we need. Good. Then I actually cleaned up a spot, so that's not bad. This goes in our junk chest. Oh, I forgot I got that rare crow. We'll need that for our kitchen gardens. Let's keep that out. We're not going to need our watering can because it's raining. Yeah, let's get to work. Oh, Penny. Let's go see Penny really quick. I don't want to forget her birthday. We don't need to. We're already max hearts with her, but to anybody's birthday. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, hey. Your farm looks really pretty right now. Actually, it's quite the mess, but thank you. Here, happy birthday. You are welcome. Bye-bye. Why? Oh, I thought I was lagging. It's not that I'm lagging. I just didn't have any coffee. It's pretty funny. Okay, our good deed for the day taken care of. Let's get back to being a hermit on the farm. Okay. So these are... Let's move these. Okay, this is all getting moved over one. So we don't want these. Do that so I don't get confused when I go to reline these up. Good. Good. There and there, right? I think so. You know, so I don't get confused. I think I'm already confused. No, I'm not. This is perfect. And I'll probably move these Junimo houses too. But I probably want to get the... I said that the only crop that mattered was our cash crop. That is true in that that's all I cared about, but I think we're losing a harvest of cranberries by getting these in the ground late and not using like a speed grower or anything, yeah, I don't care. I'm only growing these just to put something in these plots. Oh, let's just do... And I still messed it up. GG, Honeywell. You should try this again. Good, good. Get this grass out of there. And that grass. Almost. Yeah, we're probably going to need a whole other day to do the kitchen. If this is taking this long and it's just rearranging this stuff. I tried. We'll get that stuff later. I probably want to move that mouse over one too. See how that hut is butting up right against the field? I don't really like that, so that's why I'm probably going to move the the Juniper huts over. And the reason why I'm moving these fields over is because I thought I wouldn't, that top field matches up with the wheat fields, and that butts right up against the wall, and I thought that I would like that, but I don't. So we're going to put some grass in here. I think I told you that I took pictures of the farm, and I looked at it to see all the things that I wanted to change. One of the things I thought was, I like these like little flower circle paths, but I thought it looked too busy with them around the huts. So I took those out, and I didn't like the way this field was butting up against the cliff. So we'll see if we like that better. And I have one fertilizer left over, which means I missed the spot. Right up there. Okay, now I have no idea what this is going to look like. Well, let's do the cranberries first. This whole field down here is going to be cranberries, just because they're more profitable. I mean, I obviously don't really care about profit. If I did, I'd be like planting pumpkins right now, but I'd be like planting pumpkins and making more kegs and all that stuff, but I just want enough money. Not too much. Well, I would take more money, but I just don't want the work that goes along with it, so. You know, I'm sure everyone can appreciate that. Now, you can arrange, like, your Junimo huts to make them, like, completely take care of your farm and kind of automate it. But I don't know. That just seems... I thought it would kind of, like, take the fun out of it. Now, what I'm going to try and do, just to see what it looks like, and I have no idea. Like, I did this in the farm planner, but, like, the farm planner doesn't, like, grow the crops. I thought I would do alternating rows of eggplant and corn, just to see how it looked. And now corn over here. Kind of like a lasagna, you know. That was corn, so this is eggplant. Good, good. Eggplant. And then corn. Corn. Let's put the sprinklers down. I think I want to move this Junimo hut over one, so I probably want to move this one over one. Where is Miss Daisy at? There you are. Let's go to the wizard and move them right now. You know what else I don't like? Might take that rock out too. We'll see. But let's move the Junimo huts while I'm thinking about it. Just over one. And then if we have any time left, we'll get started on our kitchen garden. Hopefully that won't take more than a day. game is lagging. Hey, Rasmodeus, I should have brought you a present. I trust you enough to allow you in my basement. Thanks. I'm not going in your basement, though. I'm telling you that right now. Move buildings. Okay, and we wanted to move this over one. Just so it wasn't smushed up against the field. And since we moved that one over one, do we want to move this one or do we want to leave it like that? Where was it there? Maybe forward? Forward and over? And then we could center the 1, 2, 3. Then we could put the campfire centered. Okay, let's go with that. The main thing was not to have this hut touching that field. So I'm pretty good with that. And I think we want to move this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we're going to move this back behind that hut. Okay, yeah, I like that. Let's get out of here. Thanks. Have a nice night, Rasmodeus. Moving right along. What do we want to do? Let's take that up. I don't think I like that any better. Maybe they won't have a campfire. Kind of cute. Okay, we'll go with that. This is like some expert level seek and find with this horse in the fall. Okay, so is this area done? I don't like this. I want to do the whole those kind of things. Just bring you over so you can hide behind that. That's good. And let's get started on these. These are oh no. Well, we don't have time for the wine tonight. Oh, do you know, instead of starting that field, let's go make some flour. And we'll do flour. And that'll be ready tomorrow. Everything is popping. Oh, those because I moved them. Oh, that's not even ready yet. Okay, we're going to do that later. With these, I want to move them down one and over one. So all of this needs to go. So, let's see. So down one, this is coming out. Over one, which would mean that would go there. And yeah, and that's all for tonight. Yes, go to sleep for the night. I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. There'll be a part three where we do our kitchen gardens. But I want to restart the game because I think I'm getting some lag. So we'll see about that. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you for part three. Bye-bye.